In a major advance, the Taliban has seized control of one of the main border crossings with Pakistan on Wednesday. The crossing is located in the Spinbuldak district south of Afghanistan's main southern city, Kandahar. It's one of the busiest crossings and connects its southwest region with Pakistan's seaports. At least 900 trucks pass through this link daily, as it is one of the major commercial arteries. The crossing is the second busiest. Afghan officials said government forces had pushed back the Taliban and were in control of the district. But civilians and Pakistani officials said the Taliban remained in control of the crossing. A video released by the Taliban showed their white flag with black Quranic verses flying in place of the Afghanistan flag above the Friendship Gate at the border crossing in the Afghan town of Vesh, opposite the Pakistani town of Chaman. A fighter was heard saying to the camera, and I quote, "After 2 decades of the brutality of Americans and their puppets, this gate and the Spinbuldak district were captured by the Taliban. The strong resistance of the Mujahideen and its people forced the enemy to leave this area. As you can see, that's the Islamic Emirate flag, the flag that thousands of Mujahideen shed their blood to raise." The Taliban have in recent days seized other major border crossings in Herat, Farah and Kunduz provinces in the north and west. Seizing border posts helps them control revenue. The Taliban rejects the Western-backed Afghan government even as leaders from both sides are continuing peace talks, which were held on the condition that the United States withdraws from Afghanistan, a procedure that is in full swing and will complete by the end of August.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.